are.
Hey.
I feel like we haven't seen each other in forever.
You want to have some dinner later?
I'd love to, but, you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. He's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. I was pretty scared.
Now, sugar. Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
make
it right!
Johnny! Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but that don't make it right. Don't make nothing right! Not what you done with me!
I'm telling Johnny, leave it!
I ain't leaving nothing! Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin said if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley he was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
They're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? No, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies. All right, we follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. We can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
You gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left. I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today.
You got him. Yeah, he didn't see that coming.
If not today... Their time will soon be upon them.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
That van takes us back to the camp. This area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Oh.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Are we still after him?
Shut up, Ron!
Ah! You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
Oh. Okay.
Sharp left! Slow it down! The van won't get there if we shoot it too much. I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by
that... If not today. If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
the left there, we should make it across.
Which of you tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got that thing with the Viking and the Lopez Code.
If we lose these pricks because of you,
go fuck your mother!
They might almost think we ain't after them.
That's clever!
Try saying that again. Right on top of him.
Whoa!
Where are your boys at?
No!
Yeah. I gotta take third bite of blood!
There's the other one!
Alrighty, Root! Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
If you got any questions about what's happening, speak to Trevor. Yeah. Ping it, Spicker. Ah. We don't try to come out of here.
Fuck you. Step right up! Step right up!
We're guarding the entrance here! Get!
Don't worry! There's plenty of me to go around! Come out and avenge your fallen comrade! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! You forget how to use... Show you useless pricks! Step right up! Step right up! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Back up, brother!
Thank you. understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out. Daddy's going to work. This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out. If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? I'm wiping out my whole customer base. You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer. You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do ya? I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same. Comrade! getting started! Back up, brother! Just step in! Anytime! Chuck, now!
I'm out of here!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation? And get me some sticky bombs!
We gotta get back!
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
It's only out of professional respect.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
I think he gets it.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
You sure you wanna do this?
I'll go away, man, but my people...
Think about it.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
He's looking at me.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
I think he gets it.
We was always cool.
You sure you want to do this?
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
Think about it.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
He's looking at me.
I'll go away, man, but my people...
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
I think he gets it.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
You sure you want to do this?
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
Think about it.
We was always cool.
He's looking at me.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
I think he gets it.
I'll go away, man, but my people...
You sure you want to do this?
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
Think about it.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
He's looking at me.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
We was always cool.
I think he gets it.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
You sure you want to do this?
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
Think about it.
Away, man, but my people. He's looking at me. They're gonna greenlight you after this. I don't like the way he's looking at me. I always let you operate. I didn't have to. I think he gets it. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. You sure you want to do this? We was always cool. Think about it. The Aspectus is an international enterprise. He's looking at me. The shot callers ain't gonna be happy. I don't like the way he's looking at me. I'll go away, man, but my people. I think he gets it. They're gonna greenlight you after this. You sure you wanna do this? I always let you operate. I didn't have to. Think about it. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. He's looking at me. We was always cool. I don't like the way he's looking at me. The Aspectus is an international enterprise.
Oh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Let's get out of here, man. Quick! This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Oh, you told me about him, your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Car, Ron. I need time to think.